New Jersey values joining up with New York values, adding this is big government, anti-Second Amendment, pro-choice. More importantly, though, this is terrible for Rubio, this aide continued, arguing that he cannot line up the establishment. That's the same argument that we heard from John Kasich's spokesperson, who essentially called this a nightmare for Marco Rubio. So the question now is what this does to that establishment.